behind. We're here traveling with Amos. Here we are after 14 hours plus.
Is this actually
plus, 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 plus.
Are we supposed to approach these guys again?
I don't know. Ask the trainer.
Ask the trainer. Where's the trainer? Oh, cool.
Starts in my lungs, moves to my lips, and makes its way down to your heart.
I don't know.
You're singing to a kangaroo. Oh, God.
We're here with Alana, our Australian publicist. What are we doing here today, Alana?
We're doing an interview.
Are you ready?
For?
The interview?
Yeah, we'll talk. It'll be fun.
Yeah, I'm doing really well, but I don't know, for me it's not so surprising because I've been in the country for longer than 4 days.
You're at work right now. Right? You're used to this. Yeah, it's been a great experience so far. We've been in Australia for about 4 days now.
Sydney and Brisbane.
Yeah.
Welcome to Big Brother After Dark. Australia edition.
No high heel or stiletto shoes. Okay.
We're just inspecting people's shoes.
You okay?
Careful. Careful with the high heels.
So yeah, we just made it to Gold Coast. We got a first show of the tour here at Griffith University.
Griffith
University. Big three. So let's go inside and watch James soundcheck. He might actually be playing some. Oh, we're not going inside. That's it. We're done. I'm going home. Let's go take a look at James soundcheck. He's playing Vanilla Ice today.
Last night I decided that we have to pee and we're on the side of the street.
Yo,
so we found this little shack and we're gonna put 50 cents in there because that's what you gotta do. It's vacant.
And they're gonna go in together. Don't cross the swords, Luke!
Sword fight.
Don't cross the swords!
You guys have fun together.
John's sitting on the left with no steering wheel. It's crazy.
This is the, when Chris was leaving the airport, this is the door he opened and he's like, alright, let's go!
Here we go.
Oh shit.
Alright, it's the last day of the tour, and tonight is actually why we're here. It's the Brisbane show at Rick's.
Australia. AC/DC's Hell's Bells blaring. We're out in the street. We're reading a little music paper. We're going to see some bands.
Pick up a little bit of a newspaper.
What's
what do I see?
Whoa.
And on that note,
whoa.
I'd like to thank the Canadian government for putting all this money in.
This right now is John's worst nightmare. John, how do you feel about these birds?
We're just gonna keep moving very slow.
We're just walking through the zoo. That's a Komodo dragon, by the way. I don't know if you heard of them.
All right, so we're in their car, and we're going to the koala sanctuary.
Here's the Pope, Pavarotti, Mariah Carey.
Yeah, just there. They're just all together. Yeah.
Hi, Chris.
How are you doing, buddy?
Okay, we're here before the Amos show, and I thought I'd show you the lineup. How does that feel?
Great. They don't even know I'm standing right here. Just smoking.
Yeah.
sweet. You might think it's a bar. No, it's a dress store. But you know what? There's people there and it should be fun, so let's check it out.
Art of chair racing. Okay. Say, Mr. Ryan Hicks won that round.
All right, where are we now? Surfer Paradise.
Surfer's Paradise. That's kind of a place to be.
In a fighter combi, on a hippie trailhead full of zombies, I met a strange lady. She made me nervous.